A very, very warm good evening, my dear children. This is Dr. Vani, and I am right now live in front of you with another super amazing lecture. My goodness, how many lectures have we been taking since morning? But kya kare, aakhri 5 din bache hai mere pyare 2020 walon ke liye, aur mid session aa chuka hai 2021 and 2022 walon ke liye. So good evening everyone, this is Dr. Vani, and on behalf of Vedanta Biotonic, I welcome you all to today's super awesome session. How are you doing everybody? Hope you're all doing well. Great, nice, that's how it's supposed to be. Keep doing well, because for everything else we and we Biotonic are there with you. So chaliye shuru kare aaj ki super awesome class, revision camp for class 12th. My dear class 12, we've nearly come to the halfway mark. Yes, samay kaise beeta pata hi nahi chala, and we've nearly come to the halfway mark of our syllabus, and we thought ki kyun na 2020 ki help ho jaye aur aapka revision camp organize ho jaye. And super amazing concepts ke saath chaliye shuru karte hain revision camp. Before I move ahead, mere pyare bachcho, I have something super awesome to tell you. Sirf 5 days remaining hai, 5 days only, la 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 la. So what are we going to be doing tomorrow morning? We're going to be meeting each other at 7 a.m. would that be fine? Kitne baje milenge hum subah? Sharp at 7 a.m. aur karenge 90 full syllabus questions. Done. एंड उसके बाद 10 AM तो चीट शीट्स भी आ रही हैं, बट टुमारो 10 AM इज़ वेरी 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 स्पेशल, बिकॉज कल 10 AM आई नो आपके मन में क्वेश्चन हैं, ड्रेस क्या पहन के जानी है, प्रोफॉर्मा क्या होता है, फोटोग्राफ किस कलर की होनी चाहिए, उसके ऊपर साइन होना चाहिए या नहीं, फोटोग्राफ का साइज़ क्या होना चाहिए. आपके पास 3-4 दिन तो होने चाहिए टू डू ऑल ऑफ दिस, क्योंकि फ्राइडे या सैटरडे को तो आप ट्रैवल भी करोगे. सम ऑफ यू वुड हैव टू ट्रैवल. प्रोफॉर्मा क्या होता है, आपके मन में आ रहा होगा यार ये प्रोफॉर्मा क्या चीज़ है. एडमिट कार्ड रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम्स आ रही होंगी, येस और नो? बहुत सारी प्रॉब्लम्स एडमिट कार्ड रिलेटेड. आई मस्ट हैव गॉट सम 3 to 4 thousand मैसेजेस रिलेटेड टू एडमिट कार्ड. सो आई गॉट द 5 मोस्ट गूगल्ड, 5 मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट, 5 मोस्ट क्रिटिकल क्वेश्चंस रिलेटेड टू एडमिट कार्ड, एंड आई एम गोइंग टू कम विद दैट विद यू नो ऑल ऑफ द इन्फॉर्मेशन विच यू नीड टू नो. सो टुमारो मॉर्निंग आई एम गोइंग टू बी सीइंग यू एट 7 AM. 90 most expected questions, right? So what are we going to be doing tomorrow morning at 7 AM, sharp at 7? 90 most expected questions. And NEET 2020 ki exam day guidelines kya hai? What are the exam day guidelines? Exam kaise dena hai? What are the guidelines for the exam day? Did you understand this? Instructions, admit card instructions, admit card guidelines. Tomorrow at 10, revision camp में कल करेंगे biological classification and sexual reproduction, flowering plants, really very important. So have you all made sure कि आपने subscribe कर लिया है? ऐसा कोई icon, bell icon को press कर दिया है, like कर दिया है? Have you all done it? मुझे तो दिखाई नहीं दे रहा. Yes everyone. फोटो के पीछे कौन से कलर का बैकग्राउंड है, क्या है, कल मैं सारी चीजों के जवाब देने वाली हूं इन द मॉर्निंग लेक्चर एट 10 o'clock. सो डोंट यू मिस इट, एंड मेक श्योर ईच वन ऑफ यू विल लाइक, शेयर, सब्सक्राइब, बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ वन एंड ओनली वी बायोटॉनिक. डू ज्वाइन अ टेलीग्राम ग्रुप एट वेदांत अंडरस्कोर बायोटॉनिक, दैट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. एंड सेशन के बाद नोट्स को जरूर डाउनलोड कर लीजिए. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू स्टडी विद अस, where you have full access to all the live classes, you want to study PCB with us. In class, आप doubt solve करवाना चाहते हैं, आप English और Hindi के separate batches and learn from home, learn with the best master teachers or awesome micro courses which are launched every day. You have brand new micro courses ताकि आपका सारा syllabus अच्छे से solve हो. 20+ teachers in bio alone. So आपको code लगाना है VD Pro. If you're in 11th and 12th, don't forget the code VD Pro. You could be in 11th and 12th. Code is VD Pro. It is just ₹75 per day. So don't you forget it. Put the code VD Pro and come on to our super amazing, awesome classes. And remember, KVPY ki dates aa chuki hai. KVPY is in January. You better start preparing. So all the KVPY classes are complimentary. Done. Kar liya hai sare bachcho ne, like, share, subscribe. To shuru kare aaj ka revision camp. Cheat sheet is also coming, guys. Specific cheat sheets are coming for botany, zoology, plant physio, animal physio. Right? Ye lijiye menti.com pe jaiye, aur code hai 14361. So all that you have to do is you have to go to menti.com. Let me try and tell you how that happens. So aapne jana hai menti.com. You have to go right here on menti.com, and menti.com pe jaakar you have to add the code, which is 14361. 3 6 1. See, 14361 is the code. What is the code? Please tell me. 14361. And then you say submit. Joint. Visible now. Are you able to join it? 14361. It's a small code. Everyone's joined. Awesome. Say yes, ma'am. We've all joined. Awesome. And let's do biotechnology. Excellent. I want 110% attention on the screen right now. So the code is 14361. I have everybody who's joined. And we will wait for 10 more seconds for each one of you to join. Yes, who's the bunny? Who's the goat? Who's the crab? Who's the unicorn? Who's the koala? Right, should we get started? Why is that happening, Meenu? We'll try and not have the question skip the next time, no worries. Watermelon. So we have Let's Rock It, Harshita, Khushi, Shama, Sukanya, everyone is here. Awesome, guys. Like, amazingly awesome. Well done. Chali, starting in 5, starting in 4, starting in 3, everyone make sure you become a part of this. Starting in 2, 1, so let's start the revision camp, starting the countdown, let's get going. 14361, a genetic marker is a, what is a genetic marker? A place where a restriction enzyme will cut the DNA, chart that traces the family history of a genetic trait. Is it a chart? Come on, kids, focus on the screen. Is it a nucleotide sequence near a particular gene? Or is it a radioactive probe used to find a gene? Genetic marker probe hai. What a question, guys. Come on, my batch of 2021. 2020, mark it up. See? It is a nucleotide sequence near a beta restriction enzyme cut. That is a palindrome. Pehle hi question pe. It's a marker gene. It's a nucleotide sequence near a particular gene. Right? You can make a probe for it. It's not a probe. Marker genes ke liye probe bana sakte hain aap. Pehle hi question me. Clean bold. Aisa na karo. Yes, chaliye. So can we move on? Genetic, a place where a restriction enzyme cuts is called a palindrome. The chart that traces the family history of a genetic trait is called a pedigree chart. A radioactive probe is made for a marker gene. That's why I'm telling you it's very, very, very important to come every day and to give your questions. Did you understand? You don't have to read theory in the last 5 to 6 days. You have to read the maximum amount of MCQs. Is that fine? So genetic marker was the first question, and in the very first question, you are clean bold. Let's do it. Right, guidelines, main kal 10 o'clock discuss karungi. So it's a marker, is a nucleotide sequence near a particular gene. Right, Akshay, on your screens, next question. Chaliye, focus. I want you to focus right here. DNA fragments with sticky ends are not allowed to undergo self-ligation by. They should not come back. Sticky ends should not come back. The hydrogen bond should not reform. Right, study memories. Unwindase, single stranded binding protein. Gyrase, alkaline phosphatase. They should not come back. What is the answer? I know admit card pe bahut guidelines hai, bahut confusing hai. Isilie kal session rakha hai 10 o'clock. Isilie to kal session rakha hai 10 o'clock. They are not, the two sticky ends do not come back together. Who prevents them from joining? My dear children, alkaline phosphatase. Right, everyone? Gyrase upar se unko rokega. Right? Single stranded binding protein unko stabilize karega. Single stranded binding protein unko stabilize karta hai. Right? Dono strands ko wapas aane bhi nahi deta. It stabilizes them. Are you able to read what I'm trying to tell you? Right? Unwindase. Alkaline phosphatase is the enzyme that proteins help chemical reactions happen. राइट. सो बेसिकली इसका आंसर, दे कैन ब्रेक बिग मॉलिक्यूल्स डाउन इनटू स्मॉलर पार्ट्स और अल्कलाइन फॉस्फेटेज. द बॉडी यूजेस एएलपी फॉर वाइड रेंज ऑफ प्रोसेसेस. इट प्लेज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल. इसका फुल फॉर्म होता है एएलपी, अल्कलाइन फॉस्फेटेज. इसको बेसिक फॉस्फेटेज भी कहते हैं. प्रोकैरियोट्स, यूकैरियोट्स सबके अंदर होती है. इज इट क्लियर? इट्स अ बायो मार्कर. ऑस्टियोमलेशिया हेपेटाइटिस में बढ़ जाती है. सो दोनों ये स्टिकी एंड्स बन गए हैं. दे शुड नॉट कम बैक इज नॉट अल्कलाइन फॉस्फेटेज बेटा. इन दोनों को रोक के रखने का जो काम होता है वो होता है सिंगल स्ट्रैंडेड बाइंडिंग proteins SSBP which are going to prevent both the strands from coming क्योंकि ये strands पे लगा है. gyrase topoisomerase negative super coils के लिए होता है. alkaline phosphatase एक marker gene है. it is nothing but single stranded binding protein. so mentee यहाँ पर slightly centi होता हुआ नजर आ रहा है. मृगांशी चंचल I know you've all done well right. चलिए answer is number B option. next question. Question number 5. Come on, 2021, 2020, 2022, everybody answer. In array, chimera. Ye to answer aa jayega. Chimera. You will be able to answer this. Easy. Come on. Come on, Ritwik, Reddy, Anjali. Chimera. Iska to answer de do. Bataiye. Enzyme that links DNA molecules. Chaliye, let me read your names here. A plasmid that contains foreign DNA. A virus that infects bacteria. Or is it a fungus? Is it a fungus? Is it a virus that infects bacteria? Is it a plasmid that contains foreign DNA? Is it an enzyme that links DNA molecules? A plasmid that contains foreign DNA, recombinant. Chimera is a word for recombinant. Jaise body of a lion and head of a horse, or body of a horse, head of a lion. Chimera is meant for recombination. It is meant for recombination. Never make mistakes like this. Next question on your screens, please. Come on. Very good revision, because all the concepts which are important, we are doing them in the form of an MCQ. Restriction enzymes are used in genetic engineering because. Why are restriction enzymes used in genetic engineering? They can join different DNA fragments. Very good. It's a function of ligase. They can cleave the DNA at a specific target. They are nucleases that cut DNA to variable sites. They are proteolytic enzymes which can degrade harmful enzymes. You can be confused between two options, but that's where you have to use your brains and attack. Come on. That's where you have to use your brains and attack. Come on. Very good. They can cleave the DNA to a specific target, and the target is referred to as a palindrome. Right? Obviously, this is for 2020. Any MCQ which you are doing, you have to do it. Obviously, or 2020 ka 5 din mein exam hua nahi ki agle 5 mahino mein 2021 tayyar. So this lecture is for both 20 and 21. That's why all of you who belong to a batch of 2020 and 2021, make sure you are subscribing. Have you all subscribed? Have you all subscribed to this channel? Yes or no right now? Have you all become a part of We Biotonic? Have you all liked the lecture now that you've come here? Yes? Chali agle sawal pe, on your screens. And tomorrow morning sharp at 7, okay? I know admit card mein problems, isliye 7 o'clock lecture lena pad raha so that 10 o'clock we can meet again. Chalo. Which of the following is known as specific molecular scissors? Specific. Ligase. Helicase. Tamanna, lovely. Restriction endonuclease. DNA polymerase. Specific. You have to tell me a very specific answer. Tell me a specific answer. Come on. Which of the following is known as specific molecular scissors? Come on. I'm sure you'll be able to do it. You have to tell me a specific molecular scissors. Come on. Excellent. Yo, that's like it. It is nothing but restriction endonuclease. Amazing. RE. Ab to maine isko by heart karwa diya hai na. Sejal, Vaishali, Chanchal, Lipika, Kaur, Aditi. Amazing. Chaliye question number 8 pe on your screens please. Oh God, I'm not telling the answer. RTF region enables a plasmid to. I'm not telling you the answer. To be transmitted to other bacteria through conjugation, undergo transformation, बताइए चलिए. Replicate in host cell, बताइए. और कोड फॉर एंजाइम्स दैट इनएक्टिवेट स्पेसिफिक ड्रग्स, व्हाट इज द आंसर? ऑल द रेगुलर स्टूडेंट्स हू बीन अटेंडिंग क्लासेस विद अस, यू नो द आंसर टू दिस पर्टिकुलर क्वेश्चन. वेरी गुड. टू बी ट्रांसमिटेड टू अनदर बैक्टीरिया, इट इज द वन विच हेल्प्स इन फॉर्मेशन ऑफ कॉन्जुगेशन ट्यूब, द सेक्स पाइलस. The HFR cell and the RTF help the plasmid to be transmitted to another bacteria through conjugation. HFR is a high frequency cell when the plasmid integrates with the host cell. जिसके पास भी plasmid होगा that becomes F positive. Do you know this? और जिसके पास plasmid नहीं होगा that becomes F negative. Understood everyone? तो F positive क्या करेगा? F positive अपनी एक और copy बनाता है. R factor, resistance transfer factor. ये ओल्ड नेम है प्लास्मिड का. शिगेला में 1959 में सबसे पहले रेजिस्टेंस ट्रांसफर फैक्टर आया था. जिसके पास रेजिस्टेंस ट्रांसफर फैक्टर होगा वो एफ पॉजिटिव होगा. द वन विच डज नॉट हैव अ रेजिस्टेंस ट्रांसफर फैक्टर इट बिकम्स एफ नेगेटिव. द एफ नेगेटिव कैन फॉर्म अ सेक्स पाइलस एंड गिव इंफॉर्मेशन टू एफ नेगेटिव. डिड यू अंडरस्टैंड? सो इट इज conjugation. Very good. Such questions come in exams. That's why I'm telling you again and again, 2021 nearly halfway mark ho chuka hai. Pata nahi chalta hai, time just flies by. In 2020 exam in 5 days, tomorrow 90 questions in the morning, sharp at 7 a.m. Next question. I will do that again, Vedika. Question number 9 on your screens. It's very useful for NEET, Manjunath. Eco R1. Bacillus. Hind HI, PBR, Bollywood and Rodrigues. You know the answer to this question. This is an easy one and I want you to solve it. You know the answer to this question. It's an easy one. I want you to solve it on your screens. Come on. This is an easy one. You can very easily solve it. Quick, quick. Come on, kids. Every single one there. Eco R1, BAM H1, HIN 2, PBR 3 to 2. You've been able to do it. Tamanna, Kirti, Anu, very, very good. So Eco R1 is Escherichia coli, BAM H1 is Bacillus amyloleukifaciens, HIN 3 is Haemophilus influenza, and PBR 3 to 2 is plasmid made by Bollywood and Rodrigues, which is an artificial plasmid. Awesome, the blossom. Next question on your screen. Question number 10. So one like for question number 10 and one like for all of those who are doing very, very, very well. One like for all the students who are you attending the revision camp to make sure they do very well. Yes, done everyone. In is Manjunath ke sawal ka jawab mere paas to hai nahi. Manju Junath keh rahe, is this useful for NEET? Nahi beta, it is not useful for NEET. Ye padhne ki bilkul zarurat nahi hai. अभी 3-4 मूवीज देखने की ज़रूरत है, 2-4 गाने सुनने की ज़रूरत है, बाजार में जाके शॉपिंग करने की ज़रूरत है, और एनसीईआरटी की बुक्स पढ़कर थ्योरी करने की ज़रूरत है. आप एक काम कीजिए, सारी थ्योरी को डिटेल में कीजिए, लास्ट में एमसीक्यू सॉल्व नहीं करना, लास्ट में सारी थ्योरी पढ़ लीजिए, ताकि 5 दिन हम थ्योरी याद कर लें और अपनी सॉल्विंग कम कर लें. और क्योंकि 5 दिन में हम सारी थ्योरी कवर कर सकेंगे, और अगर थ्योरी पढ़ने के बाद टाइम बच जाए तो थोड़ा बहुत बाजार का चक्कर लगा लेते हैं, नेटफ्लिक्स देख लेते हैं, अमेज़न प्राइम देख लेते हैं, तो दैट इज मोर यूजफुल, है ना? यस एवरीवन. चलिए अगले सवाल पे. ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स प्लीज. अ T4 बैक्टीरियोफेज हैज अ जीन फॉर द एंजाइम लाइसोजाइम. गुड. The function of the enzyme lysozyme is to digest. आपको बहकावे में डाल रही है. Question बड़ा simple है. Question पूछ रहा है lysozyme का काम क्या है, किसको digest करता है lysozyme? Saliva में होता है, tears में होता है, mucus में होता है, cell wall को, cell membrane को, Golgi apparatus को या plasmid को? बताइए किसको digest करेगा? Come on. Definitely cell wall deficient forms banayega, CWDs. Cell wall deficient forms. CWDs. Right, everyone? Yes, it is present in mucus, it is present in saliva. Lysozyme destroys the cell walls of bacteria. Cell wall deficient forms ko hum spherosomes bhi kehte hain. Well done. All the extra points, write them down. Question number 11 on your screens right now. Most sensitive technique to detect malignant cell in non-malignant is cancer causing in non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. Hodgkin's and non-Hodgkin's lymphoma are very dangerous. They are basic tumors of the lymphocyte cells. They happen in lymph nodes. How do you detect a malignant cell? Do polymerase chain reaction? Do gene therapy? Do stem cell therapy? Or none of the above? There can be one or two cells which are malignant. So would you want to amplify the amount of cells and then find out? Right, Vanidyal, Gautami, Prakhar, how exactly would you detect a malignant cell? You will detect it out of 1000 cells. If one cell is malignant, how will you detect it? You will detect it by doing polymerase chain reaction, which is amplification. Right, Pungalu? Right, Manjunath? Is it clear? Right, everybody? Is it clear, everyone? Sejal, Muthiur? Chaliye agle sawal pe. Atika? Question number 12 of 25. In microinjection method, the DNA is incorporated into host cell by using what? All the instructions tomorrow at 10 a.m. Muthiur Rahman. All the instructions. When you come tomorrow at 10 a.m., uske baad aapko admit card ke baare mein, pro forma ke baare mein, photograph ke baare mein, dress code ke baare mein, koi bhi confusion nahi rahega. You will have zero negative confusions. Nothing at all. Aap exam dene ja sakte ho, uske baad directly you will not have to do anything. Yes, everyone, aapko bilkul bhi tension lene ki zarurat nahi hai. In microinjection method, the DNA is incorporated in the host cell. Biolistic is gene gun. Preparation dekh rahe hain, Biotonians? High voltage electric current, microporation. Dekh rahe hain preparation? Bachcho, mere bachcho, kyun MCQ zaruri hai? Kyunki MCQ loopholes dikhata hai. MCQ loopholes dikhata hai. Pungalu, well done. MCQ aapko loopholes dikhayega. Fir in chapters ki jaakar hum theory padh lenge. Is it clear? MCQ ka kaam hai aapko loopholes dikhana. Micro injection method, gene gun kaise hoga to biolistic mein answer kya doge? High voltage electric current to microporation mein answer kya doge? DNA is incorporated into the host cell with the help of micropipettes. Right, everyone? You want more videos like this? We are definitely going to do that. Chaliye agle sawal pe. Chaliye. Tomorrow morning are all 90 questions which you are going to be doing sharp at 7 a.m. Chaliye. Question number 13. Which one of the following pairs of terms or names means one and the same thing? Same meaning. Gene pool of an organism is called genome. Codon is called gene. Codon is the one which makes a protein, right? Cistron is the one which codes for a protein is triplet. Codon should be triplet. DNA fingerprinting is DNA profiling. It has to mean gene pool of an organism is genome. One organism is genome. Come on, Alangon. Come on, Unnakrishnan. Prakhar, Gautami, Sejal. Very well done. Very. Genome is haploid set, right? Codon is triplet. Cistron is protein. And DNA fingerprinting is DNA profiling. We've crossed the halfway mark. We've crossed the halfway mark. Moving ahead, right? I will do that, Anshika. Thank you, Isha Mahajan, Akanksha Sharma. PEG, polyethylene glycol. Biodiesel banta hai, jatropha hai. Seedless food production. Vajib, oxygen, gibberellin, sabka kaam kar liya, polyethylene glycol. Excellent. Energy production from sewage. Excellent. Polyethylene glycol ko dalte hain hum when we have to produce gobar gas. Methane banane ke liye. Vajib. Transfer gene without a vector. D for deja vu. Come on, Biotonians. Very good. Biodiesel production is Jatropha. Seedless food production is Apomixis, is auxins, gibberellins. Energy production from sewage is with the help of Methanococcus methylophilus. It is gene transfer without a vector. Cool. Next question on the screens, please. Shreya. Thank you, Shreya, my dear child. Thank you so much. Nupur Krishi Seni. Samavak Simran Vroom. Tanagua. Like Koro session. So sweet. Gopi Chandana Diptangshi and Sejal Sanadar. Par ho jaye. Hamare pyare Tanagua ke liye ek like to ban paaye. But have you all subscribed? Come on, 2021. Monday se shuru hone wala next unit biotech ka. Have you all subscribed? Human health and disease shuru karenge after the mid session revision. Have you all become a part of We Biotonic? Yes. Thank you, Someshwar. Chaliye agle sawal pe. Question number 15. Prerana Sukanya Astha Pandey Tania Dalotra Azra Amin. Plasmids are suitable vectors for gene cloning because. Why are plasmids suitable vectors? Why? They're small circular molecule which can integrate with host chromosomal DNA. Are these small circular DNA molecules with their own replication site? Last wale column mein thumbnail marna hai. Kya karna hai? Ye sare questions ka jawab kal main dene wali hu. Aapko pata hai? Each of the questions I'm going to answer them tomorrow for you. So you don't worry at all. These often carry antibiotic resistance genes. Why are they suitable? Because inke paas ek ORI hai. ORI is origin of replication, which is a very high copy number. What do you do with an ORI with a high copy number? What will you do with it? Batao, you will insert the foreign DNA and it will run. Got it? Chaliye. Question number 16. Problems in obtaining large amount of proteins encoded by recombinant genes can often be overcome by using large amount of proteins encoded by recombinant genes can often be overcome. Large amount of proteins. BAC, expression vectors, YAC, all of these. Question bahut sahi hai. हो सकता है थोड़ा सा कंफ्यूज होके कुछ गलत आंसर दे दो बट यही तो लर्न करोगे. एक्सलेंट. BAC and YAC are meant to carry large amount. Yes, everyone. Obviously, Someshwar, I am taking a lot of classes. I have a complete batch and pro package. Kitne bache class 11th or class 12th ki want to be part of my regular sessions? Do take the pro membership. I will do that, Rabia. I have a regular class 12 session. I have a regular class 11th session which you can join. Right? The regular sessions, so if you take a pro membership, you would be able to join into our regular sessions as well. Chali, isi ke saath we move on to the next question. So the pro membership is really, really amazing for joining our super amazing regular sessions. Question number 17 of 25. And so many of you are already a part of my regular sessions. Right, Unni Maya, Vaishali, Aditi Pragya. Thank you, Pragya. Akbar, chalo, electrophoresis. Agarose gel electrophoresis. Ye to kar do answer, aankh band karke. Chalo, aankh band karo pehle. Close your eyes. फिर आंसर देना है. चलो पहले आंख बंद. कम ऑन खुशबू, आंखें बंद करके जवाब देना है. सेपरेट डीएनए क्लोन जीन्स, कट डीएनए टू फ्रेगमेंट्स, मैच अ जीन विद इट्स फंक्शन, वरना प्रॉपर पिट्टी. जिसने गलत जवाब दिया उसकी पिटाई, प्रॉपर पिटाई. चलो Thank God. मेरे को लगता है इन बाकी बच्चों ने अपनी आंखें खुली रखी थी, because ये तो आंख बंद करके देने वाला जवाब था. Yes or no? You have to close your eyes and answer this question. Right, Kavita? And Akshay, take care. Krish, आप लोग भी रेस्ट ले लीजिए क्योंकि कल सुबह 7 o'clock मिलना है. Tomorrow morning we are meeting at 7, right? Question number 18 पे आ जाते हैं. चलिए. अब biologist intends to use a polymerase chain reaction to perform a genetic task. We've completed nearly half the chapters, Mohan, for 11th and 12th. Discover new genes, clone, cut the DNA into many small fragments, isolate DNA from living cell. क्यों कर रहे हैं? थोड़ा सा स्पेलिंग वर्ड्स में ट्रिक है, थोड़ी सी ट्रिक है, वो भी स्पेलिंग्स में, वर्ड्स में. बताओ, पूरा रिवीजन करेंगे. टुमारो वी आर डूइंग सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन फ्लावरिंग प्लांट. बेटा क्लोन मेक मल्टीपल कॉपीज, सेम कॉपीज, मुझे पता है. आइसोलेट इन ऑल एगारोज इलेक्ट्रोफोरेसिस, कट डीएनए, रिस्ट्रिक्शन एंड न्यूक्लियस, डिस्कवर जीन्स, नो ह्यूमन जीनोम प्रोजेक्ट वगैरह ने कर दिया. यस, कल मैं क्या करने वाली हूँ आप लोगों के साथ पता है? बायोलॉजिकल क्लासिफिकेशन एट 11. कल क्या करने वाले हैं? बायोलॉजिकल क्लासिफिकेशन एट 11. वी आर गोइंग टू बी डूइंग सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन फ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स, राइट रोशि, कीर्ति? चलिए नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 19. Someshwar Pungolu Alingon Suchandra Bairagi, which one of the following pairs is not correctly matched? Aman Gang, hi Kamla, how are you Kamla? Shubhanjali, Akanksha, Aditi, not correctly matched. Ashutosh, now just solve MCQs. You do have no time to do anything else. Plasmids are small piece of extra chromosomal DNA in bacteria, not correctly. Interferon, interfere with DNA replication. Cosmids, large amount. Myeloma is an antibody producing tumor cell. बहुत अच्छा question है. Myeloma और B lymphocytes को हम combine करते हैं, जिससे हम monoclonal या polyclonal antibodies बनाते हैं बच्चों. Monoclonal और polyclonal antibodies बनाते हैं बच्चों. Cos site को जो plasmid में करेंगे तो वो large segments के लिए होता है. Plasmid is extra chromosomal. Interferon is secreted by antiviral substances. Right? I will do that, Sravani. Please tell me what are your doubts. Hi, Sumesh. All my Aman gang. All my Chunnumunnu gangs. Come on, Aman gang. Yes? Interferons are secreted by antiviral substances. They help to alert the other cells. Right? Khushi Saini, Pallavi Roy, Nashat Khan, Akbar Sheikh, Rashi Varshani, Khushi Saini, Shubhanjali, Priyanjali. Right? Question number 20. Aa jaiye. Avala Pujita. Come on, mujhe to aapke naam yaad ho chuke. Complementary base pairing kiske liye zaruri hai? Palak Sanodia, Palak Mahanash, Zoya, Anju. Come on. Complementary. Ligation reactions with blunt end DNA molecules. Hybridization between DNA transcription factors. Akshay, Shakil, Bandana. Restriction enter nucleus to cut cell walls require complementarity of base pairs. Synthesize complementary DNA molecules from mRNA templates. Do we synthesize complementary DNA molecules from mRNA? Or does that tRNA have to come and attach? Right? If we have to do reverse transcription, if we have the genetic RNA from where we have to produce DNA, राइट एवरी वन, लाइगेशन रिएक्शन विद ब्लंट एंड डीएनए तो बिल्कुल भी नहीं होगा. ब्लंट एंड डीएनए पे कौन सा लाइगेशन करने लगे हो आप? कौन सा लाइगेशन? हाइब्रिडाइजेशन बिटवीन डीएनए ट्रांसक्रिप्शन फैक्टर्स, नो. राइट, कट तो वो पैलिंड्रोम को करेगा, अटैच थोड़ी ना होगा वहां पर. चलिए अगला सवाल. रिस्ट्रिक्शन एंडोन्यूक्लियस हिंट टू always cuts the DNA molecule at a particular point by recognizing a specific sequence of. किसको recognize करता है? Excellent, hint 2. Right? 6 base pairs, 5 base pairs, 4 base pairs, 7 base pairs. 21st question on your screens. What a phenomenal class today. But I want each one of you to make sure that you are liking, sharing, subscribing. Are you? Each one of you, are you liking, sharing, subscribing? बटन गैंग भी आ चुका है. सिक्स बेस पेयर्स आर प्रेजेंट, सिक्स, लाइक जी ए टी टी सी, सिक्स बेस पेयर्स, वेरी गुड. चलिए, रिकॉम्बिनेंट डीएनए कैन बी ट्रांसफर्ड इनटू होस्ट सेल बाय Radhika is, I teach in the alpha batch, you can join that dhumne. Recombinant DNA can be transferred into the host cells by growing the host cell in growth medium, coating the DNA with carbohydrates so that cells will engulf the DNA, treating cells with calcium ions or electrical impulses to increase cell permeability, injecting proteins into host cells to make them more permeable. Bataiye. My dear children, ampicillin. तो आपका क्या है एम्पिसिलिन? एंटीबायोटिक रेजिस्टेंस जीन क्या है? सिलेक्टेबल मार्कर. यहां पे क्वेश्चन में किसने पूछा आपसे सिलेक्टेबल मार्कर बताओ? कम ऑन, राइट एवरीवन. देखा शुभम, शुभम कह रहे मैम यू आर नॉट एट होम नाउ, व्हेन डिड यू वेंट देयर? रोज क्लास हुई है, आप सोचते रह जाओ कब मैंने ऐसी गाड़ी चलाई होगी. Yes, कैसे? I can drive really fast. रोज तो क्लास हुई है आपकी, आप सोचो कब हुआ होगा. Yes, चलिए. So obviously when you treat cells with calcium ions, so there are pores which are created in the membrane. There are pores which are created in the membrane, right? चलिए अगला सवाल. Hey Pungo, Nikki, Vishu, Subramanian, come on. Saswat Alimon, absolutely you. Chali, come on guys, you have to answer. 5 din bache hai. Now is the time. 2021, 2022, come on, 2020. Which of the following restriction enzymes blunt ends produce karta hai? Batao. CGV chahiye mujhe. Hintu, Zo, EcoRV, Sal1. Bataiye. Blunt ends. And guys, have you subscribed? Have you all liked? Have you all shared? Have you all subscribed? Have you all become a part of We Biotonic? Come on, Biotonians! अच्छा अगर मैं आपको एक बात बताऊँ Biotonians 2020, 2021, 2022 कि मेरे पास एक ऐसा स्टूडेंट है जिसने डॉक्टर माधुरी कनितकर AFMC डीन को इंटरव्यू दी है जो Biotonic पे आके आपसे मिलना चाहता है. आप मिलना चाहोगे? Which of the following restriction enzyme produces blunt ends? Answer is EcoRV. अच्छा मुझे एक बात बताओ, देर इज अ स्टूडेंट जिन्होंने डॉक्टर माधुरी कनितकर मैम द डीन ऑफ AFMC को इंटरव्यू दिए, फाइनल ईयर स्टूडेंट, एंड दे से दे वांट टू कम टू वी बायोटोनिक टू टॉक टू बायोटोनियंस, वुड यू वांट टू मीट? देर इज अ स्टूडेंट हु डिड MBBS फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट मेडिकल कॉलेज इन इंडिया एंड इज नाउ इन अमेरिका. वुड यू वांट टू लर्न वॉट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन इंडियन एंड अमेरिकन मेडिसिन? ऑल इंडिया एग्जाम क्लियर करके MBBS इंडिया से करके बाहर जाकर पढ़ रहे हैं, मिलना चाहेंगे? एक 30 ईयर से प्रैक्टिस करते हुए कार्डियोलॉजिस्ट से मिलना चाहेंगे? 30 ईयर से प्रैक्टिस करते हुए कार्डियोलॉजिस्ट से मिलना चाहेंगे? तीनों बैचेस 2020, 2021, 2022. एक फ्रेश MBBS ग्रेजुएट गवर्नमेंट मेडिकल कॉलेज जो अपने नीट की तैयारी कर रहा है, मिलना चाहेंगे? PG नीट आप कर रहे हैं, UG नीट की तैयारी वो कर रहे हैं, PG नीट की तैयारी. यस, एक सक्सेसफुल आयुर्वेदिक एंटरप्रेन्योर जो मेरे स्टूडेंट रहे हैं पर जिनको महाराष्ट्र गवर्नमेंट से आयुर्वेद में मेडल मिला है और जिनके अभी 4 आयुर्वेद क्लिनिक्स हैं, अगर वो आपसे अल्टरनेट आयुर्वेद की बात करें, मिलना चाहेंगे? यस, USMLE, यस यस यस. वुड यू वॉन्ट टू मीट? वुड यू वॉन्ट टू लर्न? Would you want to see? Would you want to talk? Would you want to find out what these people are doing? Yes? So subscribe kar lo aur We Biotonic ko ye mat bolna Sunday ko bye ho gaya. Sunday se we are starting part 2 of 2020 association. Yes? Ye association kabhi chhutegi nahi. Done? After 13th? Bilkul, bilkul. So after 13th, I will get at least 10 MBBS. कोई आप में से कोई किसी के friends, relatives कह रहे होंगे रशिया से MBBS करते हैं. रशिया में MBBS कौन करने जा रहा है? My students are there in Russia. My students are there in AIIMS. My students are there in AFMC. My students are in Government Medical College Punjab, Government Medical College UP, Government Medical College Tamil Nadu, Government Medical College Karnataka. Yes, so we will talk to all of them and find out what is the best after 13th. Yes, everyone! Done. But आपका और वी बायोटॉनिक का बॉन्ड नहीं छूटना चाहिए. इको आर वन इज द वन विच कॉजेस ब्लंट एंड्स. चलिए अगले सवाल पे. क्वेश्चन नंबर 24 ऑफ 25 ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स नाउ. चलो क्विक. थैंक यू सिंधुजा. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट अ कॉम्पोनेंट ऑफ डाउन स्ट्रीमिंग प्रोसेस. नॉट एक्सप्रेशन डाउन स्ट्रीमिंग प्रेजर्वेशन प्यूरिफिकेशन सेपरेशन. हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव हर्ड ऑफ दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी. यू एम टू डू दिल्ली यूनिवर्सिटी से ग्रेजुएशन. वन ऑफ द टॉप मोस्ट यूनिवर्सिटीज ऑफ इंडिया. IISCs, KVPYs. You want to go to Delhi universities? Yes, you want to get into agriculture. So we have Mahi. आपको मैं रशिया की टॉप यूनिवर्सिटीज के स्टूडेंट से मिलवाऊंगी. Expression. Which of the following is not a component of expression? तो बेटा upstreaming है ना. Preservation, purification, separation is downstreaming. Right everyone? My dear Sarvani, 2021 is every single day at 9 p.m. Every day at 9 p.m. Chali. Madhiha, we are providing cheat sheet part 3 very soon. Single strand of nucleic acid tagged with a radioactive molecule. Rabia, stop attending the calls, please. Plasmid probe selectable marker vector. Plasmids, probes, selectable markers, vectors. Single strand of nucleic acid. Excellent. It will bind to the complementary bases. These are called the nuclear probes. Mujhe AUG ko I have to identify. So my probe will contain UAC and it will attach to the AUG. Correct? That's your radioactive probe. Right everyone? So that's about it. Nupur, Khushi, Savamak, Simran, Gopi, Chandana, Sehjal, Gan, Neha, Anup and Sanjana. Awesome done Nupur Sharma. Amazingly well done. Amazingly, amazingly well done. What time are we meeting tomorrow? We're meeting sharp at 7 a.m. for a super amazing lecture of 90 questions. See you. Take care. Bye-bye. Sharp at 7. Don't forget that. Bye, kids. See you sharp at 7. Tell me your ranks in the comment section. Extremely well done. See you all sharp at 7 a.m. tomorrow morning. Bye. Bye. कमेंट सेक्शन पे मुझे अपनी चारों टेस्ट की रैंक एक साथ मुझे चारों टेस्ट की रैंक लिख के मत बताना. राइट, डोंट फॉरगेट कि एक साथ मुझे सेवन मुझे चारों टेस्ट की रैंक्स लिख के बताना. डन, बाय.